apartment staring at the four walls, analyzing my history, viewing all my downfalls. Couldn't keep me off the malls, always going shopping, spending all my profits, burning holes in my pockets. Had a strong obsession for material possession, guess I was affected by the drug trade. But there were 7 ways for 7 days to keep a player paid, blaming the town and putting homies in the hood day. But then my peoples with the ticket on the chickens got convicted, times got hard. I had to sell all my jewels, furniture and cars, trying to stay alive and from behind bars. Sad and blue, my people took me on a jury lick, and now I'm feeling brand new. Headed straight for the cola. Now I got the coke dealers looking at me like I own a drug swing. Getting dressed to go parlay, thinking to myself, but what's the resume for today? Haircut low, threw on a polo shirt, jabos and cohine, smiling in the mirror cause I'm knowing that I'm the bomb. Open up my safe to get some paper off my stash, roll up some chronic and pour my drink in my glass. Grab my hat and my strap cause I'm about to meet my partner S-Mac at the gambling shack. Now I'm skirting through the back streets of the turf, and what do you know, I see a car full of hoes that I know. I said, what's up boo, where you headed to? They said it's on and popping, big daddy, we're following you. That's to the good. We stopped and got a sack up off the hood, and then we headed to Monty's in Westwood. We're caravanning on a 405, and I'm leaning to the side and enjoying the ride, cause I'm we got a presidential suite at the Sheraton Grand, and a pocket full of rubbers and a pint of Kristen Brothers. Half an ounce of weed and some fresh water cream. Got them super high and pissy drunk off some wine. Put a foreclosure on their mind and ran up in them from behind. I guess they couldn't stand the game, and come to think about it, peoples, I can't even remember their names. But that's how it is, and I've been blossoming when we're tossing. We handle our beer, we put the serve down right all damn night. And if we can't break them, then we shake them like dice. I run up in them, then send them home, then call their friends. Won't call them back until I wanna dig them out again. Don't be mad at me, I'm just a motherfucking hoe. I'm housing sick.